Choose the model NVR4216-16P-4KS2 and 2.
It can support PoE.
Yeah, it can support PoE. And connect to the camera. HFW4631H-JSA.
We choose the four pieces, then we'll connect it and show you.
Now we connect the lens. So first, there are many ports. This is power port, power line. Connect to the electricity power. Four cameras, use four cable line.
Monitor this.
Yes. VGA port. And the mouse, USB mouse. The accessory has the mouse here. Okay. Turn on the power.
已经开了。
Yeah.
这边按一下嘛。
And the monitor.
Okay.
Let's open the switch. Turn on.And the NVR recorder works. You see the monitor. Wait a few seconds for boot the system. First of all, the panel, enter password. You can set the password as you want. Next, please draw the unlock pattern. We don't skip.Read and agree to all terms. Next. There are many languages. You see many languages here. Date, time, holiday can all be set. Next. And I can cell phone client. You can scan QR to download APP and scan the SM code.And you can remote manage your device in your cell phone. Next. Finished. You see, we have connected four cameras and all it works. Yes. In total, here are 16 screens. All work, yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, you can download S-Smart Pass, this software in your computer, then open it. And this device configuration device.
我不知道。
And auto search. Auto search device segment from 0 to 255 and search.
Is the video we put in that room?
Yes, right. And add the device. Username, admin. Password we have set before. When the light green, it means it works. Live video. Come on. Yeah.
哎，有一个断了。OK.
This works.
哎，这个为什么断？这个线没接好。You can see the first model set. 哎呀，把它退出去四个。